What's good, y'all? It's Keith. And look, we back with another video, bro. Let me take these off right now. But look, bro. Hey, today we got Easy Meal King IB, all right? Y'all been spamming this in the comments. I couldn't find the official video. I couldn't find the music video, so I got the lyrics right here. So we about to check this out, man. But look, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Go crazy on the video, bro. Hey, y'all going crazy, man. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all so much, man. We at 1.55K. We have with 2K subs. Hey, let's hit that jump, man. But look, I ain't going to keep y'all waiting. We about to get straight to this video, bro. Hey, but remember, like, comment, subscribe, man. All right? But let's get to this video, bro. Come on. Oh, let me put these on. Come on.
Shit, for real, for real. Ain't nobody as third as me on God. Y'all got
people
fucked up, bro. Let's get it.
Oh, okay. He coming in. He talking his stuff in this song. I'm already knowing. The way he started off, by just talking, he said, y'all got Philippines effed up, and he said he the king of this. So, alright. Hey. You got some shoes to fill, big boy. Pause, nigga, pause.
Ain't nobody as third as me on God. Y'all got Filipinos fucked up, bro. Let's get it. I'm a mama, bro. Hey, turn up. Hey, keep getting
shit. Yeah, let these dames take the fame. I don't care anyway. As long as I set the listeners in disarray, give them is a bloodbath.
Alright, hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. He's done. Okay, hold on. Let me listen, man. Let me listen.
Shit, yeah, let these dames take the fame. I don't care anyway. As long as I set the listeners in disarray, give them is a bloodbath till the volume penetrates your mind.
I don't know what he just said.
Set the listeners in disarray, give them is a bloodbath till the
give them ears a bloodbath. Okay,
volume penetrates your
mind. Oh, to the volume penetrates. Okay, I missed that part.
I set the listeners in disarray, give them is a bloodbath. Volume penetrates your motherfucking hearing waves. Skiddily daddle on these riddly rhymes, I be saying. Fuck.
You think you're mellow, you should just get with the times, they be saying.
Nah, listen, they can do their own thing and I can do mine. So leave me the fuck alone and oh shit, look at the time. I am almost late to my VIP success train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame. Cause
he said he on his way to his VIP success train. He said he don't mean, hold up.
So leave me the fuck alone and oh shit, look at the time. I am almost late to my VIP success train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame. Cause that shit is fucking lame.
Hey, facts, man, facts. Some people get ahead of themselves, you know what I'm saying? Some people get ahead of themselves when they get fame, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes they forget where they come from. Sometimes they get so much money that they don't know what to do with it. So you know what I'm saying? They start flexing and all that shit. Like, come on, man. But I like what he said.
Train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame. Cause that shit is fucking lame.
Yeah.
My ride's here. I don't know if you want to come, so buckle up.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard. Oh my, there's so many of you. Well, praise the Lord.
Excuse me, Deborah. Yeah? The announcer, all the shit's about me.
Oh, of course. Everyone plead yourself to King Ezekiel's majesty.
Hear the beat, yeah. Learn from me, take a knee. Bow down to my supremacy. Yeah.
Ah.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be.
Yeah.
Hear the beat, yeah. Learn from me, take a knee. Bow down to my supremacy, yeah.
Yeah.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be.
Attention, everyone.
Deborah.
Congratulations,
Deborah.
Each and every single one of you who survived the ride.
Because Deborah, shut the fuck up! God damn it, Deborah, look at what you did!
But my king, before we got on, instruct them is what you said.
We used to listen to your king and I pretend to be deaf like a little kid. Bitch, you're not as scared and your punishment is that you'll be dead.
No!
Psych, bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dyke Fence, which includes my...
Oh, he disrespectful. Oh, this thing was just... Oh, he disrespectful.
Psych, bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dyke Fence, which includes Mike Pence. Damn, I'm kinda liking this. This and motherfuckers right to left instead of writing hits.
Hold on.
Psych, bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dyke Fence, which includes Mike Pence. Damn, I'm kinda liking this. This and motherfuckers right to left instead of writing hits.
Did he just diss somebody right there? But I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna keep listening right now. Hold on, bro. I gotta keep listening.
But I just think that making hits isn't your kind of game.
What kind of shit do you want to think I'm talking to you? Be a dyke in paint. Yourself as a slut with a cock in you. Let Charlemagne. I'm an incense.
Oh, I know who Charlemagne is.
Sit a cunt.
Hold on now. You ain't sliding from what you just said, bro. But I know Charlemagne. I know Charlemagne. So, he sending shots. And I think one thing I like about when he sent a diss, he put their name in it. That's respect, my nigga.
Your dyke in paint. Yourself as a slut with a cock in you. Let Charlemagne.
Damn, he called. Oh my god. He called Charlemagne a slut.
I'm an insensitive cunt when I'm rocking the booth and I'm locked away. Speaking
of hold on, wait, before I keep going. Did Charlemagne say something about him? Y'all let me know in the comments if he said something about him. Cause I don't know. I ain't gonna lie. I don't watch Charlemagne, but I know who he is. So did he say something about him? Y'all let me know in the comments.
Rockin' a booth, Hyper Boost will engage in T-8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On this shit cause I'm killing this, then it's the menace of lyrics, I'm venomous, silicon, limitless privileges with the L and the generous sucks on a feminist clit. I'ma wake up to alternative metal, it's evident like evanescence of an aspirant. I have devoted my life and soul.
Take that back, hold on bro, I was not expecting with that flow, hold on bro. Look, I know y'all think I'm pausing too much, but guess what? I don't care, my nigga. Alright, we're gonna have to pause.
Cunt, when I'm rocking a booth and I'm locked away. Speaking of rocking a booth, Hyper Boost will engage in T-8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get on this shit cause I'm killing this, then it's the menace of lyrics, I'm venomous, silicon, limitless privileges with the Ellen DeGeneres sucks on a feminist clit.
I heard Ellen DeGeneres. Now, hold on, bro. But he coming at everybody, ain't he? Bro, what about?
Engage in T-8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get on this shit cause I'm killing this, then it's the menace of lyrics, I'm venomous, silicon, limitless privileges with the Ellen DeGeneres.
Hold on. What is that about?
Get on this shit cause I'm killing this, then it's the menace of lyrics, I'm venomous, silicon, limitless privileges with the Ellen DeGeneres sucks on a.
Oh, what? Why is he dissing him, bro?
Feminist clit. I'ma wake up to alternative metal and seven and like evanescence of an aspirant. I have devoted my life and soul into becoming a tyrant.
You just be, learn from me. Take a knee, bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I be, yeah. Hear the beat, yeah. Learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy, yeah. Watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I be. Hear the beat, yeah. Learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy,
yeah.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I be.
He said, watch and see, this melody gonna possess me. He was on demon time in this song, I ain't gonna lie. Nigga was a demon in this song. Sending shots back to back, nigga. Sending shots back to back, nigga. Boom. Boom. Like, back to back, nigga. Sending punches, bro. But he just disrespectful at this point, bro. Is it too much? Oh, did he just ask, is it too much? Bro, the man is so disrespectful, bro. I don't care, I like it though, bro. But y'all tell me why he dissed him for, cause did they say something about him or something? Y'all let me know in the comments, but hey, I fuck with it, bro. Hey, I'm glad he addressing names, bro, you know what I'm saying? I respect it, bro, I respect it, alright? But look, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Go crazy on the video, go crazy on all the videos, man. I love y'all. Thanks for all the love and support, bro. Hey, we going crazy, y'all. We going crazy, man. Run up the videos, and y'all get ready for the next one. And I'm out, bro.